A different development that had its momentum dip this year is the 48-unit apartment complex, The Reserves at Ironwood. The complex was scheduled to open back in November 2015.
Water is to blame for bogging down the corner of L Street and High Avenue West. The foundation, saturated from last summer's rainstorms, along with winter, kept the contractors from pouring materials for walkways and parking lots. That created some unforeseen issues for the $8 million project, says Overland Property Group Vice President of Development, Matt Gillum.
The really wet soils caused delays there. We obviously didn't want to do any concrete pours or put any asphalt down on subgrades that were not up to par. So when the weather's raining every day and you can't get to the buildings, you can't get sheetrock delivered to the buildings because it's too wet, I think we buried numerous sky tracks and different pieces of equipment there that had to be pulled out over the summer and winter. So nice to finally have all the parking lots in and the sidewalks in.
Gillum says the parking lots were originally going to be asphalt, but because of time constraints and quality control, concrete was the solution to get these buildings occupied. Gillum says his management team is starting to reach out to people that were placed on their interest list last September when CRI reported on the story. At that time, Gillum was quoted saying, "Every single person on that list either lives inside the city of Oskaloosa now or works there and is commuting from another community." So these are people that are already living in the city of Oskaloosa or working there and already are a part of the community.
And an overwhelming majority that are on that list have not found a place to live yet. And quite frankly, it kind of demonstrates the need for housing in the Oskaloosa area. You know, when you have somebody on a waiting list for that many months and they haven't found a place to live, it certainly demonstrates the need. But we're excited to finally get through these delays and open up a complex that is extremely needed for the area.
Gillum says the Reserves at Ironwood are not to be confused with low-income or Section 8 housing. Residents with a moderate income of three times their calculated rent could qualify for housing. Gillum says it's best to work with their finance department to see if you qualify or not. To do so, call the number on your screen. That's 913-396-6310. Overland Property plans to roll out the new apartments in three phases, starting with building one, in the next 2 to 3 weeks. The remaining two buildings will open in May, giving contractors and management additional time to open up the apartment complex for future tenants.